Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the first of many Park videos going on this channel. We got the best center in the game, that's me. You already know I'm different. We got the best two guard in the game, Joshua. Dude, these two kids just decided to run up on us. We're gonna have to give them the smoke. Now, look at them. What is that dance? It's not even enticing. We're gonna have to run up on these kids to give them the absolute smoke. So first play comes out with a terrible shot. Best shooting guard in the game, Green Bean. They come out here. They think that they're gonna get. They're like double teaming Josh pretty much because they don't know what's about to happen to them. So we do a little spin move. Can't get anything there. Back out to Josh. Bang. You already see out here. Pull back. He misses it. You know, the best shooting guard in the game can miss sometimes. Gets it right back and oh my god. It's fine though because he's gonna take a terrible shot. Pass it back out to the best two guard in the game. Gets a little, waits a little bit, misses it. Get it back. Joshua with a little sidestep. Green Bean. I swear to God, he doesn't miss. We come out with Josh. Another step back. Green again. He's just different. They do a little pump fake, pass it off. Shot creating takeover. You already know what it is. That's not missing. Green light. Keep getting them. We're gonna keep just piling it on them. Can't do anything against us. Dominant duo, that's all I'm saying. Sidestep corner three, another green. He doesn't miss. It just doesn't happen. He doesn't miss. Step back again, another green. Get the dub 23-0. Don't even score on us. Then these goofy kids. I don't even know who they are. They come and pull up on us. Okay, it's Jason Tatum and his goon. So I come out first play of the game, do a little post up, try and get something, throw it out to Josh who just waits and Green's the sidestep shot. You know, we out here on the 3-point line. We're gonna pass right back off to Josh and he gets a pretty bad release. Whitey's, it's fine, we get the Whitey still too. We're gonna try and get inside and I was actually lagging here. Lag was a huge factor in this game as you'll see, it was keep going in the future. And we get the ball back, you know, Joshua in the corner. Little pull up, green light. It's 10-10. Things are going fine. They're not going bad. They're not going good. They're going okay. So I get the ball, give it back to him. You know, I try and get the inside leverage. He's gonna get a little sidestep. Can't get anything there. And we can see that we're just trying to scramble to get a shot off. He eventually gets one and doesn't get it. And yeah, that's when I lagged out. So gone. We're not there. But it's fine. So we go into the next game. You never run two guards against me. I'm too different. Don't run two guards against us. You'll never win. Ever. We've never lost to two guards, and that's a fact. So he comes out. Just going to give it right inside to me because I'm dominant. Knocks it out of bounds because, you know, he's reaching. He's reaching, so we're about to teach him. You already know what it is. He's going to give it inside. Just going to do a little pump fake. Drive in. Kick out. Still find nothing. Pulls the three-pointer. Bang. You already know. We don't even need a celebration. We don't even need a jump shot celebration. We're just going to smoke these kids. Joshua comes out. Step back. Misses it all. But I get the board. Just kidding. Oh my god. That turnover. Right into his hands. It literally has magnetic hands. You already know. Takes the shot. Back out to Josh. Nothing to find there. I'm just going to take the shot right over to the little guy. Don't run two guards against us, I'm telling you. Comes back out. Little green light right in the, like a little float up the middle. I like that. I like to see it. They're leaving him wide open. That's just disrespectful. I don't know why you'd ever leave him wide open. Once again, leaving him open, but he misses this one. Get it back. Yam right over the little guy's head. It's like an Oompa Loompa. He's small. He's not getting anything on us. I just do a little pump fake, pass it right out with a little scoopa, knocks it right in the basket. Right here, we're just going to end the game because they don't even deserve to be on the court. We got the dub 421-4, baby. Let's get it. Next game, we come out facing these two kids. They're looking goofy, too. Josh can't find anything here, but he steps back and greens it. You already know. Driving inside. Like Michael Jordan right there. Look at that instant replay. Michael Jordan in the flesh. Same exact thing as his jump man. You already know. We're coming around. We need to get a shot off here. yams it right over and punches it through. We're down 9-6 and we're still getting any shot we want. Right there, misses the shot. I get it back, just yam it right down. He's too small for me. The horsey. Right out to Josh, scoop pass, green light. You already know we eating those, we getting those. Tries to get inside, can't find anything. Once again, we eat these. We eat these. I get wide open on the little guy, lay it right in over his head, like it's nothing. Right there, Josh pulls out, bang! Let's get it! We resetting right here, you already know what it is. Right inside, can't guard me, can't guard Mike, that's what I say. Right inside, can't find anything. Wide open, green light for the game, 21-9, get dominated. They thought they were gonna win too. Next game, more goofy kids. Every single person that we played is goofy, but Josh with the little step back green. You already know, he's gonna miss this shot, don't get anything. These kids were very good. Very good at the game, very cheesy at the game. Had no life. He misses it, I get it back. Right out to Josh, doesn't get clear anything. And we're gonna get a nice little layup here, right over his head. The little buckets that count, that's all I'm saying. Step back, can't find nothing. Screen him off. And he's gonna get his shot off right here. Not right here. Nope, off the sideboard. Let's get it. That's 2K for you. Josh over to the corner, doesn't find anything. I'm gonna just post right up, right over his head. You already know, dominant scorer. I'm like a Hakeem Olajuwon, but better. We get the board, right out to Josh. Behind the back. Can't find nothing, though. We get him back inside. There's no shots to be found. They're non-existent, but we get the little jumper when he switches right off for some reason. I don't know why. So far, we're dominating this game. He gets a little sidestep, like that's a nice little shot, you know? The little shot, that's all I'm saying. He goes to the side, fade away, bang! The shot creation's flowing this game. It's crazy. He misses that bucket, we get it back. We're down 18-15 as they go on a crazy run. I got bodied four times. Four times during that run. I'm not even gonna show the clips. It's sad. It's very sad. We get the ball back, reset. This is clutch time. This is crunch time minutes. This ain't no garbage time. You already know what it is. Coming off the screen. Can't find nothing. Josh, little mid-ranger. Bang. We're only down by one. We can't find a shot here. I tried to get a screen off. There's nothing. There's nothing to be found. Wide open layup swatted into Africa, bro. He's gone. And we foul him. He's just gonna lay it in over my head, but we get the ball back and right through my hands. Then I jump because there's nothing else I can do. Misses it again. I keep jumping, same trying to get in front of him. Doesn't get anything. Throws it right out to his teammate, who completely loses Josh, and we lose 17-22. All they do is judge me. She told me I was childish. I told her she was lovely, and then she said.